To click a good macro photo, we need a good source of light. I'm going to click a photo of the leaf, and for the source of light, I'm using the smartphone's camera. Yeah, a smartphone's camera. That will do our job. And our shooter is the Poco X2. Once the camera app is open, make sure the camera is in the macro mode. And if it's not, we can do so by clicking on the macro toggle that is on the top center. Once the camera is in the macro mode, we are good to go. Now we have to place the leaf so that it covers all the light that is coming from the smartphone's flash. You can do so by following the same that I'm doing. Place the leaf between the light and the camera lens and take some snaps. The good thing with the Poco F1 is that it comes with the autofocus, so we don't have to like keep tapping to get it focused. Get to click 2 or 3 pictures, it will take a good photo. As you can see, it has taken a brilliant photo. Now I'm going to show you some samples. These I have clicked. This photo is a little warm because I have taken it in the pro mode by changing the temperature. You can tweak according to your need, and it is not limited to the Poco X2. You can click any good photo from any phone that has a macro lens. All you have to do is keep trying and keep exploring. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, do like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.